Now, Moses could have been one of those mummies who tourists would now go to gawk at in the Cairo Museum. But Moses made a decision to throw in his lot with those grumbling, sweating slaves, because Moses had in mind something more eternal, something that God was planning for him rather than the throne of Egypt. That was a wise decision. And I suggest to you, friends, that the decision that all of us must make is whether we will choose the seemingly important things of the present time, or whether we'll place our priorities where the rest of our life belongs, in the future and into eternity, and choose the things that God is asking us to choose. That's my thought for you today.